a critical part of your cinch being balanced really has a lot to do with your breast collar. When I hook a breast collar up on my horse, it needs to be even. It needs to be snug and it needs to be even in order to do its best job of pulling and keeping my saddle in place. There's only two reasons to use a breast collar. One is to hold your saddle forward while going up steep hills, and the other one is to hold your saddle forward while pulling from the saddle horn, whether you're dragging firewood into camp or a sick cow back to the corrals. So when I set my breast collar up, I need to make sure that as I come down here, this D-ring is centered. If this D-ring isn't centered, what's going to happen is my snap, I'm going to come in here, I'm going to snap that, and it's going to ride off to one side, and it's going to eat a hole in my horse's leg, and it's going to sore him up terrible. So I want those D's absolutely in the center. And I want my breast collar centered, snug, and comfortable on my horse.